Hello friends, find the value of x if 5x over x plus 12 minus 8 minus 3x over 3x minus 1 equal to 1. Let's solve it. By cross multiplication, five x, 3x minus 1 minus 8 minus 3x, x plus 12 over x plus 12, 3x minus 1 equal to 1. I hope you understood. 5 times 3, 15, x squared minus 5x times 1 equal to 5x minus 8x plus 12 times 8 equal to 96 plus 96 minus 3x squared plus minus minus 12 times 3, 36x, got it, equal to, we can write here, x plus 12 and 3x minus 1 on right hand side, got it. Next step, 15x squared minus 5x minus minus 3x squared, 8x minus 36x equal to minus 28x plus 96 equal to 3x squared. 3x squared minus x plus 12 times 3, 36x minus 12. 15x squared minus 5x minus minus plus 3x squared minus minus plus 28x plus minus minus 96 equal to 3x squared minus x plus 36x equal to plus 35x minus 12. Here 3x squared and 3x squared will be cancelled. Next step, 15x squared minus 5x plus 28x equal to plus 23x minus 96, and here minus 35x minus on left hand side will be plus 12 equal to 0. 15x squared, next 23x minus 35x equal to minus 12x minus 96 plus 12 equal to minus 84 equal to 0. I hope you understood. This is a quadratic equation ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0, a equal to 15, b equal to minus 12, c equal to minus 84. Apply now quadratic formula. X equal to minus b plus minus square root b square minus 4ac over 2a. X equal to minus b is minus 12 plus minus square root minus 12 square minus 4, a is 15 and c is minus 84 over 2a is 15. X equal to minus minus will be 12 plus minus square root 12 square equal to 144 minus minus plus 15 times 4 equal to 60 and 60 times 84 equal to 5040 over 15 times 2 equal to 30. X equal to 12 plus minus square root 144 plus 5040. We get 5184 over 30. 12 plus minus 72 square, or you can say 72 times 72 equal to 5184 square root as it is over 30. Square will be cancelled from square root. X equal to 12 plus minus 72 over 30. And next, X equal to either 12 plus 72 over 30 or X equal to 12 minus 72 over 30. X equal to 12 plus 72, 84 over 30. And X here, 12 minus 72 equal to minus 60 over 30. 0 and 0 will be cancelled. 3 times 2, 6. X equal to minus 2. And here, 6 times 5, 30. 6 times 14, 84. We get X equal to 14 over 5. So X has two solutions, minus 2 and 14 over 5. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. Okay, bye.